Can you tell me how to write Python script?
Python has a large code library online. You could probably find a code module that does what you want.
I need to know how to write what isn't in the modules as well as how to thread them together.
One of the best ways to learn how to write Python script is to read about the proper methods.
Methods are the functions, right?
Java uses methods, but Python's functions are the same thing.
How else is programming in Python different?
Python is much more compact and efficient than Java. You can write a command or function in half or a third of the lines of Java.
Let's start near the beginning. How would I write the Hello World program in Python?
If you want to do the classic Hello World program, save the phrase to a file with a print statement in front of the statement Hello World.
That creates a text file with the words. How do I activate it?
Go to the Python shell and type the command Python Hello World py or whatever you name the file.
It ought to be .py if you want to run it as a Python program.
And once you tell Python to run it by writing Python program name, it will run. The result should be Hello World.
Don't I have to compile it?
One of the beauties of Python is that it doesn't need to be compiled. It is interpreted real time.
I'd hope that time was real. If it isn't, the code is the least of our problems.
One advantage of Python over compiled code is that you can run what you just typed to test it for errors. Another is that you can fix a defective code module while the rest is still running.
As long as the project itself does not run off a cliff.